States of matter. Matter is all around you. Your study table is matter. Your bag is matter. Air is matter. Water is matter. You are also matter. What is matter? Matter is anything that takes up space and has weight. The amount of space taken up by the matter is known as its volume. Matter is made up of small particles called molecules. Molecules are composed of very tiny particles called atoms. These particles cannot be seen with naked eyes, so we can say that matter is made up of atoms. The states of matter. There are three main states of matter. They are solid, liquid, and gas. Each state has different property depending on the arrangement of molecules in a substance. Solids. Solids have a definite shape and size. They are hard to touch. Some examples of solid are helicopter, scissors, cloak, eyes. In solids, the molecules are so closely packed that there is very little space among them. The molecules can vibrate or jiggle but do not move from place to place. Solids can retain their shape. Liquids. Liquids do not have a definite shape or size. They take the shape of a container in which they are poured. Some examples of liquids are milk, juice, soup, coffee, river water. In liquids, the molecules are loosely packed. There is some space among them. This property makes them flow. The molecules can easily slide over one another. Gases. Gases do not have a definite shape or size. A gas can be filled into a balloon or it can spread all around the room like a perfume. Some examples of gases are cloud, candle flame, smoke, stream, balloon. In gases, the molecules are very loosely packed. There is a lot of space among them, so they can move freely at high speed. States of matter are interchangeable. The three states of matter are interchangeable. They can change from one state to another, but not all the substances can change their state. What happens when we keep ice tray full of water in freezer? It changes into ice after few hours. This is called freezing. What happens if we keep the ice pieces in an empty glass for a long time? It melts and changes into water. This is called melting. What happens if we boil the water for making tea? It changes into gas and produces steam. This is called evaporation. If we keep cover on the teapot with plate, we see tiny water droplet form on the plate. The steam changes into water. This is called condensation. Solubility. Take a jar full of water, add 2 spoonfuls of salt and stir it. Observe it for some time. What will you notice? You will notice that salt dissolves in water and makes the water salty in taste. The salty water is a solution of salt and water. The salt is solute and the water is solvent. The solid substance that dissolves in liquid is called a solute, and the liquid in which solid dissolves is called solvent. The ability of a solute to dissolve in a solvent is called solubility.